We all know him as a great singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist, record producer, actor, and entrepreneur. And do you know that he can paint too? Here are some of his artworks.
Take a look on the details. And who can forget his viral painting of the ostrich running in the city? And he named this painting as Lostrich.